Okay, so today I'm testing the Nazgul, the six string version in my PRS Mike Mushok. And I'm tuned to BEAD F sharp B. I'm running that into my Peters FSM amp, into Torpedo Reload. And I'm using Ownhammer Diezel 4x12 IRs, specifically a 12K100 and V30 blend. I'll have the mics in the description. That's the basic setup. I ran a KSR Eros boost into the front of the amp for most of it because that's what people wanted. Honestly, the amp doesn't need it, nor does the pickup, but whatever. I'll give the people what they want. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Like, the Nazgul is in the right guitar, in the right context, very pissed off, very good at extreme metal or aggressive shit. That's what it's good for. It's kind of a one-trick pony, but it's really good at that one trick.